Madam Clerk.
Board of Commissioners, public meeting, Tuesday, August 4th, 2015. The time is now 7:56. Pursuant to the requirements of the Open Public Meeting Act, Chapter 231, notice of this meeting was published in December 11th, 2014 issues of the Nutley Sun, the Star Ledger, and the Herald News. A copy of this notice has been posted on the Nutley Town Hall Bulletin Board, and a copy is on file in the Municipal Clerk's Office. Commissioner Rogers?
Here.
Commissioner Tucci?
Here.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Here.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Here.
All present except for Mayor Petracco.
Thank you. We don't have any minutes tonight. How about communications?
Yes. Enterprise Rent-A-Car is requesting permission to hold a one-day special car sale on Saturday, October 10, 2015 at 536 Washington Avenue from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Need a motion?
Move it.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Commissioner Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
That's it for communications.
Thank you. We report tonight for the Code Enforcement Department for the second quarter 2015. Let's move on to bills.
Yes, Public Affairs, $114,635.48. Revenue and Finance, $7,031,594.55. Public Safety, $88,596.20. Public Works, $133,960.08. Parks and Public Property, $756,172.48. Total payroll, $830,975.40, for a grand total of $8,955,934.19.
Move the bills for payment.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Thank you. Ordinance introduction tonight. We have one introduction this evening, which I'll read by title for Mayor Petracco, who is this evening. Ordinance number 3318, an ordinance to amend an ordinance to fix the salaries of certain officers and employees of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, effective January 1, 2015. I move that this ordinance be passed to a second reading and advertised in the Nutley Sun together with the notice required by law, and that further consideration of said ordinance for final passage by the Board of Commissioners be held at its second reading on September 1, 2015. So move.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Thank you. Public hearings. Commissioner Scarpelli.
Thank you, Mayor. This is a ordinance to amend the salary ordinance, and we're going from having a full-time parking enforcement officer to a part-time, so we have to make amendment to the ordinance to allow for that.
Would anyone like to speak before the board regarding this ordinance tonight? Seeing no one?
Move that we close the public hearing.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
The ordinance.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Thank you. I have a public hearing tonight as well for ordinance 3316, which is to amend parking on West Franklin Avenue between Sergeant Street and Tremont Place to allow for 1 hour time limit parking. Would anyone like to speak before the Board of Commissioners tonight regarding this ordinance itself? Seeing no one, I move to close the public hearing.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Thank you. Resolutions.
We need a motion.
Oh, I'm sorry. Motion to adopt.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Thank you.
Thank you, Madam Clerk. Commissioner Rogers, resolutions tonight for Mayor Petracco.
Resolution number 218-15. Whereas the New Jersey Department of Treasury Division of Taxation has provided tax clearance certificates for each establishment listed below for this renewal period, and whereas these establishments have been inspected by the Board of Health, Fire Department, Code Enforcement Department, and the Police Department of the Township of Nutley, and are in satisfactory condition, now therefore be it resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, that the renewal of the plenary retail consumption licenses, plenary retail distribution licenses, and club licenses be granted to the following licensees effective July 1st, 2015, June 30th, 2016. Be it further resolved that the municipal clerk be and she is hereby directed and authorized to issue said licenses for the licensing period of July 1st, 2015 through June 30th, 2016. That would be Diamond Spring Cafe, Huddle Sports Bar and Grill, Helen Heller Liquors, the Old Canal Inn. They're all plenary retail distribution licenses and consumption licenses, and then the VFW would be a club license. So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Resolution number 28, correction 228-15, whereas NJSA 40A:4-87 provides that the Director of the Division of Local Government Services may approve the insertion of any special item in the budget of any county or municipality when such item shall be made available by law and the amount thereof was not determined at the time of the adoption of the budget. Whereas said director may also approve the insertion of any item of appropriation for equal amount, section 1. Now therefore be it resolved that the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, New Jersey, hereby request the Director of the Division of Local Government Services to approve the insertion of an item of revenue in the budget of the year 2015, sum of $16,000, which item is now available as a revenue from the fiscal year 2016 Pedestrian Safety Grant Program pursuant to the statute. Section 2. Be it further resolved that a like sum of $16,000 be and same is hereby appropriated under the caption of General Appropriations A, Operations Excluded from 5% Caps, 2016 Pedestrian Safety Grant, $16,000. Section 3, be it further resolved that the above is the result of revenues available from the fiscal year 2016 Pedestrian Safety Grant. Be it further resolved that the Township Clerk forward two certified copies of this resolution to the Director of Local Government Services. So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Thank you. Commissioner Tucci?
Yes, thank you, Mayor. Whereas raffle applications have been received from the following organizations, and St. Mary's Roman Catholic Church, license number 30-15, for an on-premise 50-50 cash raffle on Friday, October 23rd, 2015, and St. Mary's Roman Catholic Church again, license number 3115, for an on-premise merchandise raffle, Friday, October 3rd, 2015. Whereas the applications have been reviewed and approved by the municipal clerk and the police department, now therefore be it resolved by the Board of Commissioners of Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, that the aforementioned licenses are approved and the municipal clerk is authorized to issue the licenses. So moved.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
I'll just roll into my own, Mayor.
Please.
Thank you. Whereas the Township of Nutley entered into a contract with Downs Tree Service Company, 65 Royal Avenue, Hawthorne, New Jersey, for tree removal services, and whereas the General Supervisor of Parks and Public Property has recommended the following change order from said contract. Change order number one for tree removal services in the amount of $20,000. Whereas the money is available from account number 5-01-512-224 and has been certified by the Chief Financial Officer, said certification being attached to this resolution. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, that change order number one, the amount of $20,000, be and is hereby approved. I move the resolution.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
That's all I have.
Commissioner Scarpelli, your resolutions.
Whereas bids for Park Avenue Improvement Project Section 3 for paving of street sidewalks and curb replacement were received and opened on June 10, 2015. Whereas AJM Contractors, Inc., 300 Color Road, Clifton, New Jersey, was the low bidder. Whereas the base bid for the Park Avenue Improvement Project Section 3 is in the amount of $245,650.10. Alternate bid number one in the amount of $7,220 for a total bid amount of $252,870.10. Whereas funds are available from Ordinance Number 3313 in the amount of $232,000 from monies received by a grant from the New Jersey Department of Transportation Local Aid Municipal Grant and Ordinance Number 3295A in the amount of $20,870.10, and are contingent upon Ordinance Number 3313 becoming effective August 5th, 2015, have been certified by the Chief Financial Officer, said certification being attached to this resolution. Now therefore be resolved by the Board of Commissioners of Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, that a contract be awarded to HAM Contractors not to exceed $252,870.10, and that the Mayor and the Township Clerk are hereby authorized to enter and sign said contract for the Township of Nutley. I move the resolution.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye. Whereas bids for Chestnut Place and Willow Place were received and opened on April 8, 2015, and whereas the Township of Nutley entered into a contract with AJM Contractors, 300 Culler Road, Clifton, New Jersey, for a base bid for the amount of $126,479, an alternate bid number one in the amount of $5,795, for a total bid amount of $132,274. Whereas change order number one for the base bid has been authorized for a decrease to the original contract in the amount of $17,621.57 to be credited to ordinance number 3243A, the amount of $17,467.11, and ordinance number 3242E, the amount of $154.46, for a total contract price of $114,652.43. Now therefore be resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, that change order number one in the amount of $17,621.57 as attached is a change to the contract previously made by the Township of Nutley with AJM Contractors for the project known as Chestnut Place and Willow Place, and is hereby authorized and approved. I move the resolution.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye. Whereas NJSA 48:4-87 provides that the Director of Division of Local Government Services may approve the insertion of any special item in the budget of any county or municipality when such items shall have been made available by law and the amount thereof was not determined at the time of the adoption of the budget. And whereas said director may also approve the insertion of any item of inappropriation for equal amount. Now therefore be resolved by the Board of Commissioners of Township Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, hereby request that the Director of the Division of Local Government Service approve the insertion of an item of revenue in a budget for the year 2015 in sum of $51,991.26. Item now available as a revenue from the fiscal year 2015 Clean Community Program grant pursuant to the provisions of statute, and be a further resolved that a like sum of $51,991.26 being the same as here appropriated under the caption of general appropriations operations excluded from 5% caps fiscal year 2015 Clean Community Program grant $51,991.26 be a further resolved. The above is the result of revenues available from the fiscal year 2015 grant program. It is further resolved the Township of Nutley forward two certified copies of this resolution to the Division of Local Government Services. I move the resolution.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye. That's all I have, Mayor.
Thank you. Whereas New Jersey Statute 54:3.30 provides certain war veterans who have suffered serious disability while in service full exemption of their dwelling house and the lot in which it is located. Whereas the following taxpayer has filed an application for allowance of full exemption with proper supporting documentation, thus making the taxpayer eligible. Now therefore be resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, that Mark R. Wood be granted full exemption from payment of property taxes from July 1, 2015 and all subsequent years thereafter on block 7103, lot 6, known as 273 Park Avenue. So move.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Be resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, State of New Jersey, the Treasurer be and she is hereby authorized to refund overpayments of tax charges for block 5502, lot 10, for $1,412.99, block 4402, lot 4, $4,455.92, block 4402, lot 5, $34,506.33, and block 8, 005, Lot 2, for $289.63 for a grand total of $40,644.87. So move.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Be resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley that Treasurer B. Ishii is hereby authorized to refund overpayments of water charges in the amount of $203.72 for Block 8604, Lot 12. So move.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
Whereas Resolution 2010-15 entitled, 210-15, entitled Refund Overpayment of Property Taxes was adopted by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley at their meeting held on Tuesday, July 21, 2015. Whereas said refund shall be applied to Block 3401, Lot 18, instead of being refunded. Now therefore be resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Nutley, County of Essex, that Resolution 210-15 be and is hereby rescinded, and the overpayment in the amount of $1,467.82 be applied to Block 3401, Lot 18. So move.
Second.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli?
Aye.
That concludes our formal business. Before we open up to the public, Madam Clerk, would you like to read the notice?
Yes, Mayor. All persons addressing the Board of Commissioners regarding community concerns should approach the microphone and provide their name and address for the record. Unless further time is granted by the Board, each person shall limit their address to 5 minutes. All remarks to the Board and its individual members must be addressed to the Mayor. The Mayor may defer citizens' comments to the appropriate member of the Board. Dialogue between citizens and others addressing the Board shall be allowed unless the Mayor or presiding officer or the majority of the membership of the Board shall determine that the interests of decorum and or the expeditious conduct of municipal business are being adversely affected by such dialogue.
Would anyone like to approach the Board of Commissioners this evening? Seeing no one?
Move to adjourn.
Can I just make one very short PSA? First, I'm very pleased to announce that I believe we are well on our way of ridding our parks of the geese. Every park has zero geese in them, with the exception of Booth Park, where my understanding is there are still 10 because they're still molting, so they don't have their flying feathers yet. So once they receive them, hopefully they will fly to wherever they came from. The second item is the starlings, or a fraction of the starlings, have returned to DeMuro Park. So as we speak, we are fogging once again, and the fogging will not harm the starlings. It will just make them hopefully as equally uncomfortable as the dogs have made the geese, and they will go away, and we will have no messes, and our residents will be very happy. Thank you very much.
Welcome. Well, welcome. Before we adjourn, we have a young Eagle Scout candidate with us this evening. Did we address all of the things you needed for your merit badge tonight?
Hi, I'm Kirill Pavlov. The Eagle required their badge communication.
Okay, so you got everything you need? Perfect. Thank you.
Commissioner Rogers?
Aye.
Commissioner Tucci?
Aye.
Deputy Mayor Evans?
Aye.
Commissioner Scarpelli? And the time is now 8:15.